Hey, Fit Pros, Jill with Excel Wellness Continuing Education here. Always love reaching out to you guys and telling you or announcing the next workshop that I'm bringing in. And today is no exception. I'm excited to announce my spring 2018 course coming this April 21st. I'm bringing in Carol Michaels, and the name of her workshop is Bridging the Gap Between Medicine and Fitness, How to Navigate Cancer and Osteoporosis. This is going to be an awesome, awesome course and definitely a direction that our industry is moving into. I think the stats are something like 1 in 3 people will be diagnosed with cancer in their lifetime. So those numbers of our clients and people that need help with cancer recovery, it's staggering and it's growing. And this is a huge potential niche for you to learn more about and grow your business in, or help your existing clients who may end up being diagnosed with cancer at some point during their tenure with you. Let me tell you a little bit more about Carol. So Carol won the IDEA Personal Trainer of the Year in 2016 because of all her work with cancer patients and this program that she has developed. So she's doing outstanding things with it. There's a lot to learn about how to deal with clients and help people feel better after all the cancer treatments. There's a lot of things that pop up. Osteoporosis, why it's in the title, is one of those things. Cancer survivors that are at a higher risk for osteoporosis due to the cancer medications and to chemo. So there's a lot of things to learn about how to counteract all of the side effects that this type of clientele ends up with. You're gonna learn strategies on how to manage fatigue and help with lymphedema, techniques to improve range of motion and strength, because a lot of that is lost during treatment as well, especially the breast cancer survivors lose a lot of range of motion in that upper body. So it's safe exercises for these people with osteoporosis that are going through treatment right now, the frequency with which to train them, what to do and what not to do. She really is going to dive in depth on how to work with this group. And not only that, Carol is excellent at connecting in the medical community, networking. She's going to teach us how to market ourselves in this community, how to be able to go into hospitals and provide programs, and just how to market and pull these people into you if this is a group that you want to serve. So can't say enough good things about it. I'm excited to take it and learn more to help grow my business and what I'm able to help people with and my outreach. So I know you will be too. It's worth 0.8 CEUs for NASM and ACE. It's going to be an all-day course on Saturday, April 21st from 8:30 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. We will be at the KU Edwards campus again, and I'm announcing it super early because I have a super early bird rate happening until February 17th. I like to give you guys as deep of a discount as I can. So, you know, if you're wrapping up your end of the year, I want to buy yourself the gift of education, working on your budget, this is a great time to go ahead and register and sign up. I will be sending more information as we go on, but I hope you take a look at this course and join me in the spring.